Welcome back. Just readying it up. Last game, just the killer sat there and swung the whole time. And yeah, uneventful. But I still only got 84 seconds of cooperative action. So we're going to try to do the daily ritual of the extra 100 seconds that I need. And we're using Dweight today. I know he does increase the speed, which is kind of counterproductive, but, you know, at least he's got full bond and all that stuff. And hopefully we'll survive. Yeah, I know they were talking about redoing the ranking system. But the last game was very oddly ranked. Killer was rank 15, but then I was with rank 2s and 7s and 5, I think, were the might have been the three other ranks. And that's severely different than what the killer should have experienced. And we're all together. Torment Creek and Coldwind Farms. Yeah. Let's do this, guys. Are you serious? I guess that is ruin. What is he doing? Lookout over there? So bad that my tie was going through my body. Nope, we got a Mikey. Crap. Wonder if it's the same killer. Got a totem here. Where is his ruin? Two of them. Oh gosh. Disappear blood, disappear blood, disappear blood. Did I get him? I think I got him. Let's run. Run, 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 run. Come over here and go heal. That'd be interesting. Nurses calling on Mike. It's not gonna matter anyway. It's gonna come and kill me right now. So why am I healing? I guess I don't leak blood. That's the benefit. But yeah, with Mike with nurses calling, you wouldn't know that he could see you. Okay, so right now, let's get some gens popping. This one's started. There's a totem here. We need to escape. Is he taking him to the basement? Why did he take him to the basement? How was he able to? He was so far from it. We're still exposed. That's not good. Crap. Why are we still exposed? Is it infinite? Do we have infinite? This is bad news. Somebody's gotta go save the guy. Okay. Mr. Michael. Oh, there's somebody. Are you being chased? Get over here. Oh wait, you are being chased. Crap. I'm stuck. Seems like it takes forever for him to get out of level 3. Come on. Those hook bubbles really have to go away quicker. Takes forever as well. It's actually blocking my vision as opposed to helping me out. But that was quite a scream. Just gonna take him to this hook. Nothing I can do about that. Oh, he's dead. Poor David. Co-op. How am I co-op? Because I'm near his body? Don't be bringing him over here. Ooh, there's a flashlight. I'm horrible with a flashlight, but there is one. Jake, no! Get away from me! Ah! Do you not see me? I don't think you saw me. Lucky. So there's a pallet here. And I need to go touch that gem. Cold. This is a little warm. Very cold. Not looking good. Where are you, Mikey? Generator right there? No, it's a board. Am I gonna do it? Is he gonna have nowhere? I didn't open that chest over there. No, Ed. I saw a totem over here. Oh, there it is. Come on, make it, make it, make it, make it. Do. He's gonna pop tier 3. Might as well get started. Shit. My bad. Didn't mean to say that.